Exile is head and shoulders the best game for the Acorn Electron ever written. You play an astronaut called to assist a stricken spaceship. You're able to swoop, roll, lie down, thrust, run, fly, and generally do anything that you wish. You can't be killed either. The worst that can happen is that you make a mistake and you can't get any further in the game. The game is massive, and how it all fits in 32K is nothing short of miraculous. The objective is simple. Recover the detonator. The detonator is stolen from your ship in the opening scene. It's somewhere deep, deep underground, guarded by all manner of robotic machinery and mutated genetic nasties. You're pretty much left to your own devices in this strange world. There are keys and objects to find, puzzles that involve fire and water, radiation pills and mushrooms, and there are about 20 or so different keyboard controls to master. Few people have ever seen the whole thing. If you only ever play one game for the Electron, it should be this.